I know I always get lost inside my head, wondering if I am really living or am I already dead. I hate the thought of who I used to be. I'm a victim of failure that ends in losing everything. I just don't feel like myself anymore. These past few months have been hard on me. Maybe I should get up and leave these memories in the past where they should have been in the first place. I'm good at second guessing to the point where it's depressing. It's all from overthinking. Late at night, I feel I've lost connection. I'm lost with no direction. I've come to this conclusion, I'll be just fine in time.